Now it's Alex Tuck the other way. The backhand to the slot, and they score! Tage Thompson pulled that one to the backhand with Corpusalo sliding across the net, and it was a wide-open goal for Tage Thompson. There come the Sabres challenging again. Tuck trying to find it. He does, and he finds Thompson, and he scores! Four goals on four straight shots against two different goalies for the Buffalo Sabres. The last two coming 22 seconds apart. During the Sabres' power play, have been shorthanded by Columbus. Thompson scores, and it's a hat trick!
And that is a 100-mile-an-hour one-timer.
Back, they work it over. Thompson again to Skinner, to Thompson. Four goals for Tage Thompson! Brilliant passing on the 5-on-3. And Tage Thompson has just set a Sabres record with his fourth goal in a period. Alex Tuck over Thompson, loads it up, scores! Number 5 for Tage Thompson!
That is unbelievable. I mean, the angle that I have from ice level, the way he drags that puck in.
Just the second Sabre ever to score 5 goals in a game. Dave Andreychuk in 86, the only other one.
We're seeing something special here tonight in Columbus from Tage Thompson.